There is nothing that you would need to do prior to having an upper eyelid blepharoplasty. However, if you are taking any medications, including supplements or vitamins, I do think it's important to share that with your doctor, especially because sometimes they can increase the rate of bruising and they can have effects on other medications or antibiotics that may or may not be used. So do remember to disclose all vitamins, minerals, and supplements that you might be using at the time of surgery.